very aggressive.
Miller, he's going to take the lead.
Battles back again.
Cue pandemonium. Bagnaia has gone down.
What a move that is. It's sensational.
Wins on the factory KTM.
The king of the ring. Excellent start.
But what a move.
Side by side.
The winner here in Styria.
Flag to flag.
First podium.
Almost touching.
Battle engaged.
What a battle.
He's a rookie.
Wow.
Captain America.
Oh no.
It's game over.
This is the moment we've been waiting for. We're ready to go. 2021 is underway. The Bahwa Grand Prix of Qatar is go. Good stuff from Vinales. Beautiful stuff from Top Gun. Take my breath away, Top Gun.
Oh no, Mears
has been absolutely booked.
He's lost second.
Can you believe it? Unbelievable. Round two. Fabio Quartararo, lovely. Yeah. The race winner tonight, Fabio Quartararo. What a race. The eight-time world champion is back. Oh, Marquez. Whoa. The checkered flag is being made ready. Fabio Quartararo makes it 2 out of 2. Outstanding from the Yamaha man. It's Jack Miller who leads, the 26-year-old from Townsville. Jack Miller. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! He's done it! Miller wins in the MotoGP race here in Jerez, and it's a Ducati 1-2. Battles back again. It's all on now. Marquez has gone down out of the lead. Here comes Miller. He leads again here in France. Cue pandemonium. Jack Miller, a brilliant ride. As Quartararo comes across the line to take the championship lead and third. Magnificent Mugello. Bagnaia leads.
Oh, he's down! Bagnaia has gone down!
Fabio Quartararo wins in Italy. Miguel Oliveira then, so far so good. It will be close across the line, but Miguel Oliveira wins on the factory KTM here in Barcelona. The checkered flag is out. He is back and still the king of the ring. Marc Marquez wins here in Germany. What a moment in history. Tight early battle here between Quartararo and Bagnaia. The Frenchman wins the Dutch TT and it's a Yamaha 1-2. The man on pole leads here in Styria. Jorge Martin is a MotoGP winner. Pramac Ducati have their win in MotoGP in the hands of a rookie. Still, you can't put your arm
you can't.
Up. It's a flag to flag.
Oh, they're all coming
apart
in.
Apart from Binder.
Binder's gone through.
Binder is the only one that's going to stay out on circuit. He's going to do it. Brad Binder wins on slicks in the wet. He's through. It's fast through there. The checkered flag is out and Fabio Quartararo is the British Grand Prix winner. And Aleix Espargaró does hold on to take a brilliant first podium. Is it Pecco time in MotoGP? Oh, here he comes. Block pass up the inside. Here comes Bagnaia.
He does.
Here it comes.
He's playing his teeth.
Bagnaia is a MotoGP winner. Keep an eye on Bastianini. Checkered flag comes out. It's back-to-back wins for the Ducati team. Bastianini, third place. We're back in America. 7 wins in 8 visits. The King of COTA is back on his throne. Marc Marquez wins in Austin. Is this the day of destiny for Fabio Quartararo from 15? Ladies and gentlemen, Fabio Quartararo is the 2021 MotoGP World Champion. Marquez wins back-to-back for the Repsol Honda rider, but Fabio Quartararo is the 2021 MotoGP World Champion. From France's first MotoGP World Champion on a truly dramatic day for Fabio Quartararo, on course for history. Yep, awesome job by Pecco Bagnaia. That's confirmed the constructors' title for Ducati, so congratulations to them. 25 years later, a quarter of a century, Valentino Rossi has been bringing joy to millions of fans in this part of the world.